We are promoting the Council of Europe's no hate speech movements, the campaign that's launched in 47 member states of the Council of Europe, including the UK. The campaign involves teaching the tactics and also ways of reporting hate speech, and also how to tackle hate speech by the way of using constructive criticism, and also developing alternative and counter-narratives rather than reciprocating with the same severity of the hate speech in the same tone, in the same format.
This action is in support of all refugee and migrant communities because today is World Refugee Day, it's the Refugee Week, and we are here with a red umbrella. Red is the color of the No Hate Speech movement, of No Hate. And the umbrella is a symbol of protection that we want to show to all refugees around Europe. And this is an action that is taking place today in Brighton, but action will be taken all over Europe. There is action like this taking place now in Hungary, in the Netherlands. So we really hope to bring a message of solidarity, of peace, of understanding, and against hate speech, which really prevent us to live a better life together.
I heard about this event on social media and I felt it was really important to come by and just to show my support for a cause that's very dear to many people in Brighton, support for fellow human beings. Obviously, we're living in very divided times, and it's been such a difficult time for the country in the last couple of months with the attacks and the Grenfell Tower and, you know, the constant stream of negative media. And as part of that, the kind of growing feeling or sense of division that exists in the background. I was really pleased to see some action happening in Brighton. I know this is part of the Refugee Week. I'll definitely try and get involved in some of the events that are happening this week, and I hope others do too. I know so many people in Brighton who really care about the rights of refugees, and you know, it's great to see people stopping by today and just expressing that, and perhaps, you know, having a conversation and taking away something from it. So yeah, that's been fantastic. I'm very glad I came down.
And if anybody wants to find out more about the Refugee Week events, which runs until 25th of June, they can always go to the local organization Sanctuary on Sea's website. If you just Google for Sanctuary on Sea, you will see their social media pages, their website, and there is a very good listing there with so many events taking place across the city. And yes, we say no hate but love.